Hello, good morning. Sorry about that. There was some technical difficulties on this side, but I hope we're up and running now. Good morning to those of you who are joining us. I'm going to go ahead and get set up on our other platform here. Let's see if I can do this. All right. Good morning, everybody. Hope we're doing well. Hope we're all having a good time. Let's see. See if I can set this up here. Hello to those of you. To those of you who are joining us, welcome. Sorry, a little technical difficulties this morning, but welcome to another early childhood class with myself, Miss A, for those of you who I've not introduced myself to yet. So welcome, good morning. I'm very excited to have everybody here. I really love doing this class. It was very exciting to be with you all last week, and so I look forward to bringing you guys another exciting class on this Tuesday morning. So, we'll go ahead and get started again. If you'd like to grab a musical instrument or a stuffed animal friend or a parent who'd like to join you, go ahead and do that now. And I am going to go ahead and take off my shoes. So, if you'd like to do that, you're welcome to join me. Wonderful. So if you're all settled back in, if you have everything that you need this morning, go ahead and have a seat on the floor and we're going to start with just a few simple stretches. All right, so go ahead and you can sit crisscross applesauce. And we are going to go ahead and reach up to the ceiling, up to the sky, straight up high as you can go. Oh, go a little bit more, a little bit more. Maybe like you're climbing a ladder or reaching for something on a very high up shelf. Very nice. All right, that was a great job. Now we are going to do a little bit of twisting. So you just want to turn a little bit side to side. If you're standing up, you can turn this into a spin if you'd like to. Just be careful of things that might be around you. So you get a good twist in there. Very nice. All right, we're going to do a little bit of shoulder rolling. So if you can take your shoulders and pull them up to your ears, and then you're going to move them backwards and around. So you're sort of going in an up and down motion with your shoulders. Very nice. It sort of feels like you're pulling your neck down inside and then you're releasing it down. Very nice. Nice and tight up by your ears. Ooh, and release. Very nice. A few more of those. Great job. Get our shoulders moving this morning. Very nice, everybody. All right, I'm going to go ahead and stand up. If you're not standing already, you can go ahead and join me. Tilt my camera just a little so we can be seen. All right, now I'm going to do just a little bit of stretching to the right and to the left. So if you'd like to stand with your feet just beneath yourself and you are going to stretch over to one side, you could reach with both arms. Very nice. And then you can come back up and we're going to do the same thing the other way. So you can reach over and stretch to the side, and you'll feel it right here in this part of your body on this side. So if you do that just a few times, stretch to the sides, stretch to the sides. Oh, this is a great way to get a good stretch in the morning for the first part of our day. So very nice, everybody. Thank you for doing that stretching with me. Now we're going to do just a little bit more stretching with the same song that we were doing last week. So go ahead and have a seat on the floor, and I'm going to start our music. your legs out in front of you.
It's morning, it's morning, it's time to wake up. I stretch my petals as far as they'll go, and then the wind begins to blow.
Very nice swaying.
It blows me to the front. It blows me to the right. It blows me to the left. And then the sun comes out so bright.
How does that sun feel on your skin?
It feels so good. It feels so warm. I stretch my petals a little bit more and lay around in the sun.
Very nice.
Then the sun begins to disappear. I feel a chill. In the air, I close my petals to keep myself warm. Slowly as I am. Now nighttime has come. It's time for me to rest. So I rock myself to sleep. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth until I'm sleeping deep. It's morning, it's morning, it's time to wake up. I stretch my petals as far as they'll go. And then the wind begins to blow.
Very nice. Here we go.
It blows me to the front. It blows me to the right. It blows me to the left. And then the sun comes out so bright.
Oh, it feels so good.
It feels so good. It feels so warm. I stretch my petals a little bit more and lay around in the sun.
That feels so nice. But
then the sun begins to disappear. I feel a chill in the air.
Can you close your petals?
Close my petals to keep myself warm slowly as I can.
Can you rock yourself side to side?
Now my time has come. Time for me to rest. So I rock myself to sleep. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth until I'm sleeping.
Very nice. Good morning, everybody. Thank you for joining us if you are just tuning in. If you haven't met me already, my name is Miss A, and I'm very excited to have you all here in class today. If you are watching from somewhere live with us right now at 10:43, go ahead and give us a wave, say where you're tuning in from. We'd love to hear from you. And if you're watching this later, go ahead and give us a comment down below and say when you're watching it, when you came across this video, and who you're watching with. That would be great to see who all is tuning in. Thank you so much. So the next activity that we're going to do is we are going to go and we are going to get our instrument. So if you have an instrument, a music that something musical that you can play. If you have clapping hands or stomping feet or something that can make a sound, I am going to be using two rhythm sticks. This one is orange and this one is green. So I will be tapping with my rhythm sticks to this next couple of songs. So if you have a musical instrument or something that you can play along, that would be great. And go ahead and grab that now. All right, so if you have your musical instrument, go ahead and grab that, and we are going to do our first song. So this is a song that we did last week. So if you joined us last week for our live class, then you have heard this song already. And if not, then welcome to it, and hopefully you know it from before. But if not, I'm happy to be introducing it to you. So this song is The Wheels on the Bus. Let's see those wheels. Here comes the bus.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. Round and round, the wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut, all through the town. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. Swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all through the town. The signals on the bus go blink, 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 blink. The signals on the bus go blink, 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 all through the town. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep.
Very nice.
The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all through the town. The motor on the bus goes vroom, 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 vroom. The motor on the bus goes vroom, 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 all through the town. The people on the bus go up and down. Up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down, all through the town. The babies on the bus go where, 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 where. The babies on the bus go where, all through the town. The mommies on the bus go. Mommies on the bus go all through the town. The daddies on the bus go, I love you, I love you, I love you. The daddies on the bus go, I love you, all through the town.
Let's see, can we see those wheels again?
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
Oh, that was so good, you guys. Thank you so much for doing the wheels on the bus with me. That was so great. That's one of my favorites. Now we're going to do one more song with our instruments. And this is one about a puppy dog. I wonder how many of you out there might know this song about a dog named Bingo. So if you know this song, go ahead and sing it along with me while we tap our sticks to each letter that we sing. All right, here we go.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Very nice. Now we're going to do one tap.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Very nice. Now we're going to do two. Here we go.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Very nice, you guys. Now we're going to do three.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
All right, here we go. Four this time.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. Oh, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Very nice. Now we're going to do five.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. And Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
Very nice, you guys. Thank you for so much for singing along to Bingo with me. And thank you to our rhythm sticks or our musical instruments or our clapping hands that were moving along with us. So we're going to go ahead and say goodbye to those for now and put those away and move on to our story. So the story that we are going to read today is Pretend You're a Cat. Can you climb? Can you leap? Can you stretch? Can you sleep? Can you hiss? Can you scat? Can you purr like a cat? What else can you do like a cat? Can you bark? Can you beg? Can you scratch with your leg? Can you fetch? Can you roll? Can you dig in a hole? What else can you do like a dog? Can you jump? Can you leap? Can you swim as you sleep? Can you nibble and look at a worm on a hook? What else can you do like a fish? Very nice. Can you fly? Can you buzz? Are you covered with fuzz? Can you land on my knee? Can you sting like a bee? What else can you do like a bee? Can you peck? Can you pick? Can you at a shell like a chick? Can you scratch? Can you cheep? Can you hop? Can you peep? What else can you do like a chick? Can you perch? Can you fly? Can you soar in the sky? Can you chirp? Can you tweet? Can you sing with a beat? What else can you do like a bird? Can you chatter and flee? Disappear in a tree? Can you run? Can you twirl? Can you leap like a squirrel? What else can you do like a squirrel? Are you pink as a bud? Can you lie in the mud? Can you root? Can you dig? Can you snort like a pig? Wink, 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 wink. What else can you do like a pig? Can you chew? Can you munch? Can you moo during lunch? Can you drink from a pail? Touch your ear with your tail? What else can you do like a cow? Can you snort? Can you neigh? Can you eat grain and hay? Can you open the gate? Can you run with your mate? What else can you do like a horse? Can you balance a ball on your nose and not fall? Can you dive for a meal? Can you bark like a seal? What else can you do like a seal? Can you wiggle and glide? Can you slither and slide? Can you head for the lake? Can you swim like a snake? What else can you do like a snake? Are you big? Are you brave? Can you sleep in a cave? Can you sniff at the air? Can you roar like a bear? What else can you do like a bear? The end. That was a very nice story. Thank you for reading that one with me. So now, my friends, it is time to say goodbye. So I always like to end my classes this way with a little goodbye song to those of you who have joined us today. So since we're not in person, I'm going to sing to the people who are on my left and my right, and then we're going to give an opportunity. We'll say goodbye to Miss A at the end. So if you joined us last week, maybe you're ready to sing along with us. And if not, then you can go ahead and listen in and hear this song this time. And next time, then maybe you'll be ready to sing it too. So here we go. Goodbye to the friends on my right. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye to the friends on my left. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye to all of you out there. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye to my friend Miss A. I hope to see you soon. Encore, 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 mommy and me, encore, 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 mommy and me. Thank you guys so much for joining me today for our live Mommy and Me class for our younger students. I'm so happy that all of you were able to join us, and I hope we'll see you again next week. Thank you so much. Have a great rest of your day.